When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits! See your saint? Huh? A dream. A hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge joint blessed be, there she lies. A magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No, no, no. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired, she wills herself upon this world. Look! See, here, divine meets driveshaft in a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested, ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs and shocks and links, too.
It's gonna be eight cylinders, nothing less.
We'll get there, yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go. We will liberate her body. From a place sad and strange, where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night, when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt. We are low on fuel. Unfortunately, with gas time, comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans!
I'm going. Wait here.
Empty.
Whoever was here is long gone now. Along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Steel gift box? What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Hey! Brother, to safe! Let's finish him!
What a great bounty! Rare haul. We may refuel and demolish.
Full can.
Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim. Something up. Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. That's a lean, Saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Right here.
Exaltation! She's cracked open! We must hurry. The wardens of this place murder on sight! That tend this catacomb don't like strangers. No! Little dangling antennas everywhere! Be careful! Ah! Watch out! More traps ahead! Taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes! She'll be ready, as I will.
Something here. Maybe I could zip down this.
Flashlight. In. Still works too.
petrol tank, and it will all go up in flames! Well, praise be, we're alive and free of the graveyard! Huh? Oh, wait, something's loose! I can fix it now if you stop, or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Get out there and fix it.
I need more than just a body and some wounds.
Hey, man! Oh, we need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon set, we'll gain entry into many safe places. It may also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies, off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping, see?
Hunchback delivers. This harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Keep an eye on the car. Better use the harpoon for this.
Monument to the Cardiviners! Tear it down! The numerous! The land is clear of scarecrows! Scrotus camp laid before us! At our mercy!
No, we scouted out.
Oh, yes, yes, to see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous!
Thank you.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very ground and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gastown.
Let's see. Sniper out front. War crier. Gates defended.
What's your spy, Saint?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
Spotted us now and preparing for battle.
This got to be quick. Fix the car, quick.
What's your spy, Saint?
Camp is light defenses.
Yes, yes, nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
Spotted us now and preparing for battle.
This got to be quick.
Thank you.
Don't stray. Destroy it.
You die!
him again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
to begin my work.
There's something needs doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. To wander solo, please take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You have a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Spiders.
That's trouble. Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't. Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste, then. We've a car to build.
Yes, 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 we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes! Nitro installed! Now, let's baptize her and roll the whole... I know just the place. There, aim for the edge. Boost across it! Silence them before they call their friends!
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Get out there and fix it. Sit tight.
Say, oh, say, come and see. Come and see, oh, say. Yes, she's with these hands and the blessings of the sacred Solenoid. She's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road-tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Kevin!
Get in the car!
Wait! My camera!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Help! those boys are the crew of Stankum, Scrotus's deadliest underling. Now, profane defilers, scavenger scum!
Safe place. Somewhere we can rebuild.
Jeez, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. That the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere. Is everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range! That's what we need, Zane. A shooter with some range. Our rifle barrel, scope, our caliber, large caliber, yeah. Real live long shot.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex. Bigger than I remember.
Will this Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land. And skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap my gate.
Please. Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My Infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boo! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with Jade. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get crackin'!